Welcome back. Ellie and I have new fashion tips to share with you today. It's 50 Fashion Forward, and Ellie and I have a couple new things to show you. I love you too. Okay, here we go. Today we're going to do the sarong skirt. We've already done the sarong dress, so this is the skirt. I'll give you the dimensions in the notes. I have a nice big wrap. So we're going to go around the waist if we want long. That's one way. I'll show you a second way that I just love. If you fold it over about third or halfway over and you bring that around, it shortens the sarong. Now remember, we create our own little sections that we're going to tie, and we are going to tie this in a tight knot and double knot it, and it won't come loose. You can feel secure about that. And fluff it out, and we have a cascading effect sarong. So what you can do when you use this, you can put this over a swimsuit. Let's say you're at the beach and you want to run in and have lunch at the cafe. You don't have to change clothes. You throw this around and on your swimsuit and you're dressed. You can just run around that way, or on your way to the beach, use this as your cover up. Or you can put some bicycle shorts under it and flip-flops and wear it on vacation with a tank top. It's just a really fun accessory, and it extends your wardrobe. We're getting ready to get into our ADC pieces, and you're going to see that by adding this one little sarong, you're going to extend your wardrobe tremendously. So I just want to thank you for coming today. I want to shout out to a lot of my friends that are responding. Thank you, Maureen Mo, who is one of my buddies. She is a Pilates instructor. We're going to be going to her studio soon. And also, I just want to thank Judy for your great comments, and Deborah. Deborah's working again, and she's using some of these fashion tips. So thank you for getting back to me. Okay, until next time.